My name is Celine Peterson, and I am thrilled and honored to be hosting Oscar with Love at the National Arts Center. It is a beautiful project, which is executive produced by Kelly Peterson, my father's wife, and we have incredible artists joining us. And I plan on sharing a lot of stories, personal stories about being, you know, around Dad, growing up with him, bringing as many connections between the artists and Dad as possible, while trying to make sure that people get to hear as much music as we can in one evening. First of all, I think Southam Hall is a venue where memories are made, and I think that is one of the things that makes this show so special and why we wanted to bring it here to the National Arts Center. I think that there are going to be many people who are familiar with one of the eight artists who will be on stage and maybe are not at all familiar with Oscar Peterson. For me personally, I'd take that as the perfect opportunity to come in here, someone that you may idolize, play the music of someone that they idolized. And it's such a wonderful first full circle moment to have, and especially when we're celebrating such a big anniversary for Canada. This is, for the most part, Canada celebrating Canada, and Canada celebrating music and history and art. When selecting artists for Oscar with Love, as I said, it was very important that everybody had a personal connection to my dad, to Oscar Peterson. And what is lovely is that there was a wide range of people who, some of them we knew personally prior to that, some of them I had never met before, some my mother knew better than I did, and vice versa. It was interesting to watch how everybody approached this project, and there was definitely excitement. It was highly emotional. There will be a special appearance, a very, very special appearance by Oliver Jones, who is coming out of retirement just for this one evening to join us, which will be very, very spectacular. We're quite excited. Oliver is a very, very important component to Dad's life, both personally and professionally. They grew up together, steps away from each other in Montreal. They were dear friends, and Oliver has been one of the people who has worked very, very hard to make sure that Dad's music is heard across the country and across the world and celebrated. He has really worked to celebrate him. I think that one of the most special parts about being able to bring this show to Ottawa, to the National Arts Center, and to Southam Hall is that this is not a show that's going to happen very often. This is really almost a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.